Communication is to do with aptitude, while transparency with attitude. It all begins with attitude. Aptitude develops with discipline. Communication is a skill that you can easily pick up if you have the right attitude. On the other hand, aptitude is born out of discipline. Attitude, however, starts with transparency within yourself. How will you be transparent with others if you are not with yourself? Communication and other skills will follow automatically. Clarity begins with attitude, and aptitude develops with discipline. These attributes are the first step towards success.